started a band about 15 years ago as a band to play for private parties. I've been a professional musician since I was about 20, and I decided to start Xtatic basically out of funny request one day where someone said to me, "Oh, look, I know you're a professional musician. Could you come and play at my birthday party for some friends and things?" And I said, "Well, all right, yeah, okay." So I got some lyrics together and a few songs and grabbed all my mates to play. And to my surprise, we got about 3 rebookings out of it. Xtatic is now one of the best established bands on the private party circuit. And what I've tried to do over the years is make sure that we treat ourselves as a collective. It's a real band full of really good musicians. We all love playing with each other. We enjoy playing with each other. The sort of tunes we pick are the sort of tunes that we're going to also enjoy, but obviously we're always looking after our clients, making sure it's music they're going to enjoy. But we like to feel that when people come to see us, it's of the same sort of standards if they'd gone to a festival or a sort of concert. And we're looking after these people. You know, we're going to make sure that that dance floor is full. Or if they just want us to work, say, in a reception environment, we're going to make sure there's music that the guests, when they're not talking, can really enjoy listening to us. And over the years, I've managed to build up a really good collection of singers and musicians that we work together. The band has evolved constantly throughout the years. And to some extent, the personnel which we've got now is different to the personnel we used to have. Most importantly, we've got Vanessa here, who's one of our main singers in the band. And it just seems to be going from strength to strength at the moment.
In Xtatic, we play everything, and we can, which is a great thing. It's just one of the appeals of me joining the band in the first place. But you know, it's really fun when we start to play, you know, rock and roll, and lots of good pop and things like that. It's really good fun, and you can see the faces of the punters when we start playing something that we know that they're going to really like.
The sort of music that we draw our repertoire from is pop, soul, funk, and the jazz. And we've got quite a good, strong, classic rock repertoire as well. I guess the only thing we don't do is we don't do garage, we don't do
hip-hop.
The hardcore hip-hop stuff. We tend to think, well, that's DJ territory, DJ music, so either we'll either have in our breaks, if the client wants it, I'll have that on as a backup for DJs, or we'll employ a DJ to come and work side by side with us who can carry that sort of stuff. But our stuff is all the live stuff. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Some of the best gigs that we've done have been in some of the big West End hotels where there's been quite a large budget. They've themed the events beautifully and there's been an awful lot of guests, and we've always enjoyed that. But every now and again we get a nice little trip abroad because clients want us to play. And one of our best ones has been a regular New Year's Eve date that we've had in Dubai at the Madinat. And that's been a huge amount of fun to play on. We were playing on the beach to 1,000 people and it was fabulous. Xtatic is not a band that's confined to London. We are available to go anywhere, and we do regularly go anywhere. We've built up quite a strong client base in Leeds at the moment. We're doing a lot of work up in Leeds and Manchester, as well as in the West Country. Just all that's different is that we have to travel a little bit longer, but when we get there, it's exactly the same.